Hello everyone, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'll be playing a game called Untitled Boxing Game. I've played this game in the past but I stopped, and since there's a new event going in the game, I decided that it would be a good time to play it again, and try the event. Without wasting no more time, let's start. So apparently you have to talk to this NPC to play the event. The event is a boxing tournament where you participate against 3 difficult bosses. Each boss has its own playstyle and you need to adapt to each boss, so you can win. Winning gives you rewards like money and more. By the way, I couldn't include the first boss fight, because sadly I forgot to click the record button. But here is how he looks. Anyways, without wasting no more time, let's fight the second boss. The second boss is called Wild Card, and he always emotes and dances during the match so that you get mad and attack him, only to find out that you got countered by him. But anyways, let's defeat this bozo. This guy's really dancing mid-fight. This guy really just went to the back rooms.
Come here, boy!
This dude is literally trolling me. Okay, he's making the Sigma get mad. That's it, I gotta use my special ability. Okay, one more punch and he's gonna fall. This guy's really not going down without a fight. How is this even possible? This is not fair. And he even used his ultimate. I guess I'm cooked. Wait, I'm alive. This guy is cooked. Let's go. First knockdown. This bozo doesn't know who the real boss is. God damn, I got cooked. But I'm back again to cook this bozo even harder. It's my time now to emote on him. Bro actually looks serious now. This guy's not joking around. He took me down again, goddamn. Now whoever knocks the other person down wins. That's it, I'm going to use my ultimate. Easy bozo. Okay, to be fair, that was a little bit hard, but whatever, at the end we won, and now we can play the finals against the last boss. Apparently this last boss looks scary. Not gonna lie, they actually cooked with the cutscenes, bro. So looks like the last boss is this homeless guy. Let's beat this goofy bozo. Damn, his entrance looks nice. Let's see how hard this boss is. How is that even possible, bro? This guy has some insane damage. Bro, I can't with this boss. Bro, I literally blocked that attack, and look how much damage it did. Bro, what is this Ultra Instinct? I guess I gotta use my special ability again. Bro, just how fast this guy can dodge. He knocked me twice, when I haven't knocked him even one time. I have to knock him at least once. Bro, it's literally insane. Just look at that. I'm cooked. Bro, that Bozo is annoying as hell. But I'm gonna defeat him no matter what. This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move and then hear my heart burst again. Finally, we beat this Bozo. He really took me some time, not gonna lie. But yay, now I completed the event and won the tournament. I got a cool knockdown animation, which is nice. But yeah, that was it for this video. Hope you all enjoyed. It was nice coming back to this game after a long time. Let me know down in the comments what games would you like me to play next. And that's about it. See you in the next video.